have a nonprofit organization and you can work for your own nonprofit organization.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
How to make money with nonprofit organization? Interesting question, and we're going to talk about this. Thing is, what you need to keep in mind is nonprofit organization is an organization. That's simple. There's only one difference, and the difference is you have profit organization and nonprofit organization. Nonprofit organization is a nonprofit organization, so this is a nonprofit. What's the difference? Profit, your goal is to make profit. That's the goal. Here, profit is not the goal. See, not profit, non-profit, and profit. That's the goal. Yeah. So if you have a profit organization, you want to make profit. Yeah. Doesn't matter what you put in the company legal documents, you want to make profit. A non-profit organization, profit is not your goal, but you still can do it. I explained that in another video on this channel. So keep in mind, when you have a nonprofit organization, you can still make profit. So if you have a nonprofit organization and you have a business model that can make profit, use it seriously. You see a lot of nonprofit organizations out there that don't have a proper business model. Like, hey, I have a nonprofit organization, and people think, okay, you need to donate. Doesn't work like that. You can have a nonprofit organization and you have a business model with that organization, but the goal of the nonprofit organization is not making a lot of money, but it still can make a lot of money. And the goal can be something else, like, say, help animals in your neighborhood, like dogs and cats. That can be the goal. And you have a proper business model where you can get a lot of money in the company. And as long as you use this money for this goal, you're good to go. Right? Okay. So the goal is important. And if you look at this question, how to make money with a nonprofit organization. So we're going to split this in two. That's better. So you have a person. They want to create a nonprofit organization, and the person wants to make money with the nonprofit organization. There are a lot of reasons why the people want to create a nonprofit organization. One of the reasons is that when you create a nonprofit organization, it's easy to negotiate. It is easy to get certain kind of things. So when you have the label nonprofit, it's easy to get people to donate for something, or it's easy to get access to certain kind of things, of government funds or other stuff. It's sometimes easy. I'm not saying it's that easy, but sometimes easy. Because if you look at the profit organization, people be like, oh, okay, the person just want to make money. Yeah. So nonprofit organization has its benefits, but doesn't mean it always works. So there's a reason why the person choose a nonprofit organization. There are a lot of constructions out there where you can use a nonprofit organization to earn money with, but I'm not going to talk about that in details because it depends on the situation. So we have here a nonprofit organization, a person wants to earn money with a nonprofit organization. So if you look at the question, how to make money with a nonprofit organization. Thing is, you can have a nonprofit organization and you are working for the nonprofit organization, or you can have a nonprofit organization and the nonprofit organization is hiring your company to do the things. There's nothing wrong with this construction. The thing is, there are some rules out there that you need to keep in mind. So you need to look at the rules in your country about this construction. Most people do not know that. They think, okay, when I have a nonprofit organization, I'm not allowed to make money. No, doesn't work like that. It depends on whose name the nonprofit organization is, and if you're hiring a company or your own company with that nonprofit organization, you need to know the rules about that, how that works in your country. Not every country is the same, but most of the time they do not allow this, but most time they allow this, but on a circumstance. Why is that? Because you use the label nonprofit organization to get certain kind of government funds, and you're hiring your own company to do the work. Nothing wrong with that, but sometimes it's allowed, sometimes it isn't allowed according to the grants that you're getting from government. Seems complicated, but it is not, as long as you understand how the structure works. So if you are someone you want to use nonprofit organization to make money, one, you can have a nonprofit organization and you can work for your own nonprofit organization. And when you go outside, you talk to the people, you can say, I have a nonprofit organization and this is what we are doing. Yeah. Just remember, everything that you do needs to be in line with the goal of the nonprofit organization. If you have a business model that make profit, there's nothing wrong with it, as long as that is not your main goal. And the money doesn't go in your pocket, the money goes towards that goal. But if you give yourself salary, it should be fine, as long as you meet the requirements to go to that goal. But sometimes people play smart, like, okay, they have a company, they earn money with the nonprofit organization, and they send the nonprofit organization an invoice. Also possible. Yeah. So this is a construction that you can make money with nonprofit organization. If you want to know more about this and you still don't get it, or I didn't explain it well, yeah, just go to the Law Center here. You press the link in the description, you go to the Law Center, you can ask me questions directly. And if you want some free legal advice during the legal session, you can ask questions about this topic or other topic, and I will try to answer it for you. And if you like this, you can buy me some coffee. It's not that expensive, it's $3. You just buy it for me, you support the stream, and yeah.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be great.